We all love them, but none more than the ones from Urban Dictionary. I'm Adrian Keeney, and this is Adrian Asks. Today, we're going to be interviewing Cabrini's students and faculty about Urban Dictionary. According to Urban Dictionary, what do you think is the definition to student loans?
Oh, man. Probably what's going to ruin the rest of your life.
Student loan is when you pay all this money to go to school.
Something terrible that you have to deal with for like 50 years until you die a sad death.
How do student loans make you feel?
Upset because I have to pay money for my college, but happy because they give me money up front.
Hell for the rest of your life.
According to Urban Dictionary, what's the definition of salty?
I don't know word for word, but it usually means unduly mad because you got burned or had or taken.
Pissed off about something, you know, ticked off, upset.
When you're mad that someone said something about you, or you're just mad about something.
Salty is like when you like feel stupid about something, like when you did something wrong and like you know you were wrong, so kind of like embarrassed.
According to Urban Dictionary, what do you think the definition of a bromance is?
That's where two heterosexual men, you know, are really connected, and people might think otherwise, but it's just they really are into each other as friends.
You know, every party, every class they walk together, every time in the cafeteria, they're always by each other's side.
Bromance? That's totally like, you know, Jimmy Fallon and Justin Timberlake. That's the definition right there. This is a picture of them.
I'd say when two friends are really close, and they do everything together. Like, they might even make the girlfriend jealous or something like that. She's getting a little mad about it, you know.
Do you have a bromance?
Every guy has a bromance.
Do you have a bromance?
Yeah. I mean, with my friend Eugene, you know, my roommates, you know. Just a couple of guys, but yeah.
Just guys doing dude things?
Just broing out to the max, like, you know.
It seems like Cabrini is on the struggle bus trying to answer these questions. According to Urban Dictionary, what's the definition of struggle bus?
A bus that struggles?
A struggle bus? I don't know, someone who is, I don't know, getting on, like having a hard time in life, not knowing what to do, sitting on the bus.
Struggle bus is a bus that you hop on when you just really can't get a grasp of what's happening in your life.
According to Urban Dictionary, what's the definition of the weird part of YouTube?
The part of YouTube you end up on at like 12 at night and you're watching like tutorials on how to make dog food. That's what I would think. You know?
The weird part of YouTube? I actually have no clue, to be completely honest. I've never really heard of it until now.
It's like when you're on YouTube at like 3 a.m. and you're on like a streak of videos, and like you get to that like weird part where there's like panda videos and like weird stuff. What do you think the definition of a party foul is?
I believe it'd be a very social chicken.
Is that correct?
Exactly. This has been Adrian Asks Urban Dictionary Edition. I'm your host, Adrian Keeney. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.